The internet, as it is a chaotic mess. It is invisible and without form, shape, or place. Make the internet a place and situate a map of that place on a revolving, zoomable, clickable globe exactly like Google Earth as a massive revolving menu. Issue everyone on Earth a piece of it in the form of smart lot parcels with everything built in instead of websites and social pages. Let owners build any digital thing they want. As the centerpiece of this virtual metropolis, create the most spectacular virtual place humanly possible to serve as the center and capital of the internet and Earth and the universe.
Before you slip into unconsciousness, I'd like to have another kiss, another flashing chance at bliss, another kiss, another kiss. Days are bright and filled with pain. Enclose me in your gentle rain. The time you ran was too insane. We'll meet again. We'll meet again.
Thank you. go out at night and race my heart. I go out at night and leave my head on the bed. Star, star night, this is how I wanna live. Gonna lay me down in love, I got so much more to give. Star, star night, this is how I wanna live. Gonna lay me down in love, I got so much more to give. I go out at night and
The internet, as it is a chaotic and disorganized mess. It is invisible and without form, shape, or place. There is no context, adjacency, or proximity. It is flat and static destinations only. There is no scenery. There is no human presence. The whole of it is without appearance. It is unmemorable. All entry to the internet is controlled by gatekeeping corporations. Their charge for passage is that we be advertised to, tracked, targeted, and surrender our data. Their presentation and framing of the net is flat, static, and boring, and it is not free. Whether this is fair and best is a question to be addressed by the future. Humans are creating virtual worlds by the thousands, but they are largely trivial, whimsical, and lacking in any grand purpose, ambition, or seriousness. Networld seeks to be the optimal organizing system, the virtual world as place for everything and everyone on Earth and on the net, and the official master internet map and globe. Place and ownership are essential for the net to be its inevitable and ultimate best self. Place provides visibility and visual navigation and the option to bypass search. How? Create a map for the internet, placing everything in the most logical and useful location. Situate the map on a revolving touch and click globe exactly like Google Earth, like a revolving menu. Make the center and capital of the internet the most completely spectacular place that our greatest minds, graphic artists, precision designers, and futurist visionaries can imagine. Make it irresistibly alive, vibrant, and ever-changing so as to be a place to be parked or visited continually. Make it the place where everything happens, a place to gather, celebrate, be addressed, be heard, learn, watch, listen, participate, vote, share, and be together. Issue free smart lot parcels, virtual real estate with forever titles to everyone on Earth with built-in everything and allow owners to build any digital thing they wish. In Networld, it's lot parcels with addresses instead of websites, blogs, domains, URLs, social pages, accounts, and email addresses. Lot parcels open, connect, and communicate when clicked upon, revealing the presentation designed by its owner and operator. Many billions of lot parcels are laid out on a grid with addresses and 16-digit lot numbers, with Net Center Capital as its centerpiece. All lot parcels have a slightly varied but common view of Net Center Capital, out of their virtual windows, off of their virtual balconies, or on huge virtual screens inside their homes and businesses. Every smart lot and its improvements are equipped with built-in everything: lot-to-lot calls, email, text, Skype, virtual desktop, social media, suite software, cloud storage, banking, offer and purchase systems, etc. Lot parcel owners may operate their spaces for profit or as a home base. Owners can buy, sell, rent, and mortgage their properties like real estate in the real world. As it is, most internet users have only an email account or social page and no ownership interest in the internet. Lot parcel ownership and development by individuals allows everyone to participate in future profits of the internet exactly like real estate in the real world. Networld will act as master designer, developer, manager, by laying out the master plan, issuing lot parcels, enforcing zoning, and providing digital building tools and materials for lot parcel improvements. Networld will also act as recorder of deeds and titles and provide online closing escrow services for sales, mortgages, and conveyances of lot parcels, almost like government, to make and enforce rules and laws. Networld will create spectacular no-else attractions throughout the realm to create movement and proximity value. 90% of Networld will be built by individual property owners when they build, improve, and develop their own individual lot parcels. The what goes where is the toughest question. To visualize, virtualize, and organize and present the internet and the world as a metropolis is extremely difficult and critical. Modeling its appearance after our Earth, its navigation after Google Earth, and its rules after the American Constitution are close to perfect starting points. Building something like Networld will be the largest and most important thing ever undertaken by mankind. It is a unique undertaking in that we can all participate and contribute from wherever we are together. That is something very new and different. Humanity can work to perfect it over the coming centuries. In closing, the grand vision for NetWorld is to replace current internet invisibility with a place so irresistibly interesting, useful, and spectacular that everyone on Earth will want and need to be a part of it. NetWorld might someday also serve as a center and capital of the internet, the world, and the universe. The beauty of a digital realm is that it is elastic, expandable, infinite in scale, and easily changeable, and that it is not subject to the brutality of nature. It does not get dirty, the weather is always perfect, and it never closes. And digits and pixels can do things that humans cannot. Imagine if billions of people could digitally assemble at Net Center simultaneously. No such gathering has ever occurred or been possible before. There must be a place and an address for everyone. Net place and ownership should be basic human rights as in life on Earth. It can be the face of the internet. NetWorld and place present a totally new non-data collecting business model. If NetWorld is to be the biggest thing ever, it will need its own TV network to cover all that transpires there. Much like the universe, the internet is infinite. The internet should be organized, mapped, defined, and addressed, and made suitable for ownership, exactly like the Earth, for it to realize its full, true potential. Making the net a place for everything and everyone is the next massive thing in net, culture, business, social, education, and everything else. Owner-designed lot improvements and interiors are a totally new opportunity for creative self-expression. Billions cannot afford real estate. Free internet land in NetWorld is the next best thing. There is zero competition, as this is a new category of thing. There has never been a mega construction project built by everyone on Earth. The ultimate collaborative art and construction enterprise. World peace's best chance. A master virtual world is an important part of human destiny.
Hold your hand. is a beautiful thing.
Well, the lush separation enfolds you, and the products of wealth push you along on the far wave of their spiritless undying sense. And you press on God's way to your last dime as he hands you the bill. And you're spinning the slipstream, tied to some reasoning, paddle right out of the maze. And you paddle right out of the maze.
Yeah. so hard. I can't remain to give up now. You find love for me.
I am a virtual girl in a virtual world. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Bela menina que vem e que passa. Doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, por que estou tão sozinho? Ah, por que tudo é tão triste? Beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Ah, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
She passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
watch her so sadly.
Thank you.